have to make sure that we get the message out. We understand that if you want to leave poverty, there's a blueprint to how to do it. And unions have always been at the forefront of making sure those that left poverty and went in the middle class had living and wage jobs, that we had enough to make sure that we could take care of our families, and we had working conditions that was right. Now they want to take that from us. Today is a day that we're standing up, but we're making sure that the world understands that unions helped build this country. It was us that helped move the middle class forward, and we played a terrible game on the U.S. We've always said that we want to improve the middle class. You can't improve the middle class unless you take people out of poverty. And one of the main avenues of taking people out of poverty was unions, by paying living wage jobs. So therefore, we need unions, and we need to continue to let people know exactly why we're out here doing what we do.